There we go. Uh-oh. There we go, guys. What's crack-a-lackin', everybody? Gotta fix my mic real quick. There we go. How about now? Okay, there we go. What's going on, everybody? How are we doing today? We're back at it. That's for sure. Who's all up in the house tonight? Tonight we have two books. Book Show 74, guys. We have a $30 extreme cash, and then we're going to also, Mike K, going to go back to Cav Day. If you're not scratching yet, go on back. I don't need whiners in here. All right, guys, we are going to do $30 extreme cash book show number 74, and we're going to do the OZ book, the VIP Millionaires. That's what we're going to do tonight. Tonight, we also have some giveaways. We got a $10, two $5, and five twos for another $10 giveaway. What's up, guys? I missed you all. Let's see who's in the house. T.A. Scratch, Marie Phillips in the house already. Mama Zone, Stinkfinger. What up, Stinkfinger? I seen Stinkfinger today. Just a little bit earlier this afternoon. Sandy's in the house. Lynn, welcome. Jessica, oh, hello, Jessica. Cody, Ginger, all right. Lakeitha Knight, as always, thanks for stopping on by. Bert, what's up, Bert? All right, let's get rolling, guys. It's nice to be back. Look at my Monopoly guy shirt. Just for you guys, I got a Monopoly guy shirt. That is fantastic. All right, we're going to start with the OZs. We're going to start with the VIP Millions. We're going to scratch that for our first book tonight. Then we will come to Extreme Cash after that. That is going to be our order tonight. Munda with the little bunny rabbits and the four-leaf closer. Clovers. All right, VIP Millions. Let's go, guys. Where's everybody been? Where has everybody been? Make sure you hit that thumbs up. Get that thumbs up smashed in the chat. All right. 24, 21 people. Ticket number one, VIP Millions. Let's get everything resituated. It's been a minute. Here we go. All right. Ticket number triple. Wait, this is one. Where's triple zero? There's triple zero. We gotta start triple zero and get rolling. Get rolling. Here we go. It shall begin now. 50 is a butterfly. 100 is no dice. Clovers, rainbows, and keys. Guys, I'm going to have to get all warmed back up. It's been so long. It's been forever. Crazy, crazy times. We'll establish a rhythm. It's going to take me a few weeks to get into a rhythm. Been kind of some hectic times around here. All right, triple zero, no symbols, guys. We would love to get another one of those 20 X's or 10 X's on this card. Holy moly, someone in the Discord server today put a $10,000 winner picture in there. Oh my goodness, congratulations, whoever that was. That's a good ticket. A little 10 G's. A little 10 G's on a Sunday to, you know, wake you up. 8 and 12, first two numbers, no 8. No 12, 28 and 18. That'd be great if we could find ourselves a 10K as well. 46, are you there? 46 is not there. Down below, first ticket, what can we get? Money clips, nothing down below. We want that diamond down below. Bert, the OZ book is this one right here. VIP Millions. The Extreme Cash, it was labeled in Discord. The Extreme Cash was the $30, the rolling book. So this is the OZ book. Welcome, everybody. Welcome on back. We got horseshoes, a hundreds of wishbone, rainbow, dice, and a rabbit. Take a one down below. What can you get? What can you get, bro? It's been a minute. How about we get some big smashes? Because the channel's been gone. The channel's been a little quiet. I know you guys in Discord are giving me a hard time for being gone, but we're working. We're working on it. 44 and 17. We got a 44. Do you guys see it? 44 right down below, right in the middle. How beautiful is that? That is so beautiful. Our first win of the night. I wonder how big it's going to be. Hopefully we can start our night off with a crazy boom. That would be sweet. That would be sweet indeed. 26 and 18. Are we going to sweeten the pot? Not with those two numbers. 25. 25. Staying alive. No. No, 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 no. Down below. Nothing hitting, guys. Just 44. What do you think we're going to get? What do you think it is? Let's do $2 twice a week until you are back scratching daily. That might not be a bad idea, TA. Come on, Big Zero, Sting's Fingers says. Let's go. Big Zeros. It's little zeros. It's a 50, though. We'll start off with a 50 to get back warmed up a little bit, you know? As long as we keep those dirty 30s away, I am happy. I am happy. 50s ain't bad. VIP Millions, OZs, the original zoners. We're starting our night off with $50, guys. $50. I don't want to block your view. Oh, yeah, whatever. Whatever. All right, ticket number two. Throwing stuff around. My tweezers, guys. I got to show off the Monopoly guy shirt. Let's go a little lower. There we go. That Monopoly guy shirt, just for you guys. Okay, we're on the board. The Keith the Knight says, yes, we are. We're on the board times two. There's another 50, guys. Two in a row. We've got two 50s. Let's see if we can't get more. At least it's a 50. But I'm feeling, you guys feeling a boomer here down below? Can we hit something else? Now is the time for a good old symbol. That would be nice. Get that symbol. Get a nice little $200, $300 win. Not with a symbol. 23 and 4. Let's add on top of it, guys. 23 and a 4. Not going to do it with those first two numbers. 32 and a 47. Ooh, no 32, no 47. 16. Are you there, 16? Are you there? No 16. Down below. Can we get anything else? Are we going to be stuck with two 50s in a row? Yes, we are, guys. There is another $50 back to back. Not 30s. We will take it, but we are thirsty. I am thirsty for that first boomer. Two 50s. Okay, we're going to call that. We're going to call that getting on the board with field goals. But what we need something major. It's been a minute. How great would it be to return to the channel and have a big smash? All right, ticket three. Three has been so hot for us. We got a wishbone. We got crowns, a bell. 300 is a key. 600 is a rainbow. So nothing up top. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all, Natalie says. Hey, y'all. How y'all doing? How y'all doing this Sunday night? Down below, hunting for those symbols. We did not get any. Not on this ticket. Not on ticket number three. 7 and 26. Do you want to come out and play? Can we go three-peat up in here? 7, 26, 38 and 11. If we can hit one more, that would be three in a row. But we don't want it unless we get some bangers. We want some boomers. Both show. Two is not available at this time. Ticket three, down below, nothing. That's like one of our first ticket number threes that hasn't won in a hot minute. The ticket threes have been winning crazy. 30 people in the house. Ticket number four, probably because I accidentally put in that we were going to start at 8 o'clock. Whoopsies. Ace of spades, no dice, bell, wishbone, and clovers. Clovers indeed. Ticket number four. It is time. Drop a multi. Honest. Do it now. Do it. My nines on the ticket. Lots of 40s. Lots of 40s on the ticket. Can we get anything with these 40s? 18 and 1. Hi, Natalie. I missed you. Oh, Miranda with the unicorns and the rainbows. Hi, Miranda. What's going on, everybody? There we go. Chat's coming alive. 18 and 1. Can we get an 18? Can we get a 1? No, those are no fun. 33, 29. Is there a 33 or 29? Sure is not. 36, last number on the ticket. And that does not want to give us anything. Down below, nada. Ticket 4. Get out of here. We're at $100 so far, guys. What's going on? What have you guys been up to? What have you guys been doing? I see you guys keep posting your big wins in the Discord server. That is amazing. Thank you so much. Crowns Rabbits. I can't remember who hit that 10 G's though. Forgot their name. I just glanced at it. Number 5. What's your guys' largest win on a scratch card? Like of all time. All time. Ticket number 5. Here we go. Here we go. Let's surpass that right here. How about we just get a nice cool 4 million real quick? Mm-hmm. 9 and 37. There's an 8, but there is no 9, no 37. 17 and the 3. Lucky number 3. 17. 3. Are you there? No, not there. And a 24. 24. No, 34 does not cut it. We needed a 24. Down below, I don't want to see anything but diamonds in the down below. $500. Stink, that's your largest one ever is $500. Really? Natalie, 50? Didn't you win a 50? Are you talking about your winner? Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ticket number 6, my largest win was 500 as well. All right. All right, so a bunch of 500s. Ladybug, crowns. Oh, shoot. How about 200, guys? We just hit that 200. Look at that. Look at it. Would you see it? There we go. Bonus 200. Okay, VIP. Guys, VIP millions. Jessica, what's up? All the OZs out there. We just hit a $200. Okay. Okay, ticket number 6. I see you. Let's see if we can't add on top of it. How about another little... Let's splash. Let's put a little splash of an extra hundred on top of it. A little, you know, a little something extra, extra. Let's see if we can do that. Boom. Fire up the chat. Get the booms coming. 17 and a 1. Can we add? No, not with those two numbers. 40 and 34. 40 and 34. That is, we got two hundos up top, guys. That's nice. That's nice. 16 in the house. Do you want to play? No 16. Not today. Down below. And there's a diamond. There's a diamond. My psychic ability has returned. It has only been a few days, but already, guys. Already. You feeling it? You feeling it? You think it's going to be 100? What do we got, guys? Diamond down below. We've got 200 up top. That's right. Oh, it's a big zero. And it's double. 200, 400, 600 bucks. Holy crap, guys. What a way to come back. 2x, 200, 400, plus the 200 up top. 600 big ones. It's the Monopoly shirt, guys. It's the Monopoly shirt. Do you see it? Oh, yeah. Oh, we're just talking about the largest tickets. Everybody got 500. You know what? If you're in the OZ book, even though it's not all yours and we're splitting, 600 is now your largest win. $600. There we go. Instantly put us at 700. There we go. All right. All right, profit book. Okay. Okay, all you OZers. That's right. Dude, the OZ book's been hot. It's been hot. We are on a very good streak of almost having very little to no rollovers for the longest time. We had a bad book, and now we're back at it. We're back at it, baby. All right, ticket number 7. Oh my goodness. I thought it was going to be 200, but it was more. It was so much more. Let's get some more now. Let's keep those booms coming. Mark, you dork. Monopoly! Getting that money. What do you mean I'm a dork? Gotta get that money for the peoples, yo. All right. Let's go. What a great start. What a great way to be back, guys. What a great way to come back. 42 and 34. Let's go. 42-34. Wow. What a great way to start. I hope our next book is equally as good, but this book's not over yet. We still got lots of tickets. 26, 27, 23. Holy moly. What a great way to start. Down below, there's a win. Back to back. That's a $30, but we will take it. Our fourth win through 8 tickets. We're batting 50% right now. 7:30 after 4 wins. Profit. That's a cool combo. In Texas, over $5.99 is a claimer. It's $600 a claimer in Michigan. Yes. You can cash up to $600 before you have to claim it. It's $600 is not a claimer. All right. Rabbits, ladybugs, all kinds of stuff. But none of it matters. All right, let's go. Oh, man. So exciting. So exciting, guys. What a nice, nice surprise. 14-41. Can we get some more wins? We already got back-to-back twice today. We are the 2-time back-to-back champs. 13, as meaning it happened twice in one book. 13-29. No 13, no 29. What about that 47? Can we get some lucky 47 action? We sure can't. Down below says nothing. Down below says nothing, brah. All right. Ticket number 9. My lucky number 9. How can it be? $4 million? That would be nice. Michael W. Hey, y'all. Sorry I'm late. Rainbows, horseshoes, keys, crowns, and a clover. There we go. There we go. Straight across. Fire up those drinks. 38-43. Can we get some wins? Playing those drinking games out there. We're going to have to make some drinking game rules. 36-7. Nada. And that magical number 3. Lucky number 3. Not a 9. 9 is not going to be lucky today, I don't think. And it is not. It is not, guys. I hope we can get another crazy big boomer. I hope we get another one in this book. That would be legit. Let's get over the $1,000 mark. There's $100, guys. Yes! Yes! We got another boom. As long as we keep those minimums away, I am so happy, guys. There is another boom. This is a boomer book for sure. Boom, baby. There we go, $100. Can we keep adding, though? Is this going to be like our last win up top? Can we find more down below? How about another $600 ticket? That would be something. 23. All right, 42 and 14. What a good book. 42 and 14 so far. What else can we get? 41 and 4. Are you there? Do you want us to win some more? 45. We have the 100 up top. Nothing down below. Nothing there. Anything? There's another diamond! There's another diamond, guys! 100 up top, and we got a diamond down below. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What up with the diamond double up today? What? All right, what's it gonna be? Little zeros or big zero? It's a big zero too! I'm knocking stuff over, guys. Holy, 100 up top. $200 below. That's $300. What a great combo book. Can you believe this? 100, diamond, 300. Guys, that puts us over $1,000. That put Jazzy Baby, we are on a good book. This is the OZ book. But that puts us at $1,030 after five wins. And we're on ticket number 11. We're going on to ticket number 11. Woo! Can you guys believe that today? What a great day! Oh my goodness! What a good book! Cindy's got the magic touch. Everybody thanks Cindy. She picked these books out today. All right, here we go. Ticket number 11. We still got a bunch of tickets. Elephant, Bell, Ladybug, Rabbit, and Sons. Now the thing is, can we get... Typically, we win about six per book. We've gotten five already, and we're at 10:30. Maybe this is going to be an extra hot book. She sure did, Stinkfinger. 31-19. 31-19. 29-21. 29-21. Not there. And the last number is 24. Lucky number 24, not on this ticket. Holy moly. Down below, nothing. Down below is nothing. On to ticket number 12. Wow. Hey, we want to get a bonus up top because today, the way it's going, we know down below it's going to hit too. It's been so hot like that tonight. All right, we got 3-9, Dirty 30 down below. Couple magical winner numbers. 16-49. Let's get some, guys. Holy moly. If you're just joining on in, we've got a hot book coming on. One and a number two. Both one and two do not hit. What about that four? No four in the house. Ticket 12 down below says nothing. Only 32 people watching. It's like the YouTube algorithm. Since I haven't been on every single day, they don't throw around my videos as much. That's okay. We'll get there. We'll get there, guys. Ticket number 13. It is not. It is necessary. Lucky 13. Are you gonna bring it up top? Nothing's hitting. Down below. What if we got that 4 million on top of it? It's for sure the shirt. That's what I'm thinking, Toby's won. My World Class Millions book was terrible. Only 260 today. Ugh. Ugh. My goodness. 260. That's grody. That's gross. 16-26 up top. No 16 or 26. 35-27. Mm-mm. 19. Can we get ourselves a 19? Show cans. Down below, those diamonds have been doing so nice today. No diamond. Lucky 13. See ya. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. All right. We're at $1,030 on this book. If you're just coming on in, we have got five wins. Typically, most common would be to get six. So could we even keep going? We have had one minimum and a couple boomers. We've had a 300 ticket, a 600 ticket. It's been magical. 17-22. Can we add on top? 37-23. Nope. What about that one? Can we get one? Ain't no fun without a one. 14. Down below says losers. Loser. More. Lakeitha, you got the right attitude. We want more. We always want more. Ticket 15. Deliver us to more town. We got cute ladybugs and wishbones. 300 is a horseshoe. 600 is a happy little sunshine. Cody, what's up, Cody? I got lost in the middle of taking an exam. Sorry, I'm late. I'm pretty sure your exam's probably a little more important. Unless it couldn't be, I don't know. What kind of exam you taking? All right. 36-42, first two numbers. They do not hit. They're cold as ice. 19-45. Is there a 19 or 45? Not that wants to give us money, there isn't. 18. No 18. The 13 looks like it, but it's not. Oh, we got a win. Ticket number 15. What's it going to be, guys? This is going to be our sixth win. We're at 10:30. It's little zeros. It's another dirty 30. It's a dirty 30. I can't even be mad at it. Can't be mad at it, guys. That puts us at 10:60. 10:60 is nice. 10:60. Four tickets left. Four tickets. I almost got my... Oh, my goodness. It's falling apart. Everything's falling apart. Here we go. I'm smacking stuff. Guys, I'm rusty. I'm not doing it every day. I'm a little rusty, you know? Aces, spades, dice, all those fun things up top, except for the winning numbers that we wanted. Let's get a symbol. How about a seventh win with a good old 10X? 10X like I seen on Discord today. 10X with 1,000 underneath it. That'll be legit. Just to cap this off. Holy, get your fingers working. 2-41. There's people watching you. How embarrassing. 7-34. Can we find ourselves a 7 or 34? They are not on the ticket. 46. No 46. One off of that 47, but that doesn't mean anything. Down below, ticket 16. He's a loser. He's a loser. Ticket number 17 in the house. Yeah, I kind of started early. Kind of not. I meant to put 7. I put 7 all week in Discord. But then for some reason, I think just habitat, just creature of habit, I put 8 o'clock in when I logged it in Streamlabs for the show. So my bad. My bad, guys. Ticket 17, 19:38. 19:38. Yeah, I didn't mean to do it that way. I messed up. 25 and a 7. I figured since we're doing two books, it's Sunday, we'll start a little bit early. 39. Uh-oh, shaking the table. Ticket 17 down below. What do you got? Down below says nothing. It's got a piggy bank. It's got a wallet. It's got a coin. 7 p.m. is better. Yeah, it's better. We might move it to 7 all the time. We'll see. We're going to do two books. I gotta wake up in the morning. Rabbits, horseshoes, dice, bells, all kinds of fun things. But none of them as good as a multiplier. Show us a 20X right now. Do it. 18. If you don't ask for it, you may never get it. So come on, VIP. We'll take it for good idea, Mark. Nobody wants to watch the OZ book anyways. Nobody wants to watch the OZ anyway. Who doesn't want to watch the OZ? Oh, the OZ, like on TV OZ? Dude, it was a couple good hits. 24-28. No 24, no 28. 32-43. What's this music? That's silly. And a magical number 3. Can we get a 3? No 3s. Ticket 18. Last chance down below. Nothing. All right, guys. We Heather James and your ghost. Welcome, welcome. We are on our last ticket of the first book. We are at 10:60. 10:60 profit book. One of our best books ever, actually. We've hit 1,000 only once, maybe twice if I recall. I get up at 4 a.m. for work, so 7 p.m. is great. All right. No, we're not going to finish with the multiplier, but that's okay. 42-35. Could we get one more win tonight, though? Could we stretch it to 7 wins? That would be silly. 37-27. There's a 47 and a 7. Wait! Oh, we did! It's not Bandcamp, guys. We got 7 wins. 7 wins tonight. I already see what it is, but that's okay. It does not matter, guys. That's our 7th win. So not only did we get 2 awesome wins out of this book, we got greater than what we typically do. 37. Let's check down below one last time. Nope, just this last 37. It's another dirty 30, but you know what? You know what? We will happily take that last 30-30. That puts us at 1090. Almost double back. Close, 110 off. But that's a good book. 1090 for the OZs. OZs back out there, so that is fantastic. Yay! It's nice. It's nice getting a good book. Dirty 30. All right, guys. Next up is going to be the Extreme Cash. This is the other half of our book show number 74. And in this book, this is going to be our rolling book, guys. In this book, we have me, T.A. Scratch, Bug Bite Scratch, Stingfinger, Bert, Lynn, MK, Nobby, Kiki, Lady Crow X, and Q-Bert 85. Now the only thing that we need is for this to be another profit book. That would be legit. Some might say it would be a little too legit. Extreme Cash. Oh my goodness. Let me just get my hair done, guys. Okay? Let's get my hair done. Just a minute. There we go. My hair is looking pretty. Yeah, I'm looking pretty. That's, in case you were wondering, that's Paul Mitchell, Tea Tree. That's what it is. Best shampoo everywhere. All right, Ticket 000, Extreme Cash, Book Show 74, Part Loose begins now. It begins now. We need a money bag and a money bag only up top to get a win. We did not get that. Up here in the second row, we need a star, guys. A star equals wins. We did not get that either. Sheesh. Sheesh. Down below, let's see here. Let me bend these cards a little bit. Let me see if I can get them bent so it doesn't shine. These are very shiny cards. There we go. That's a little better for you guys. All right, down below, we can get a 10X symbol or just a coin. A coin is a double your prize. And 10X, well, obviously, I don't need to explain 10X. Speaking of double X, dude, what's going on today, guys? That's just like hitting a diamond. We got a symbol on our first ticket on Extreme Cash. Look at it. Look at it. Love it. Win 2X. Holy moly. Can we match any numbers? 22 and an 8. What a good start to book number 2. 22 and 8, 30 and 27. Can we add on top of it? No 30, no 27. And the last number is a 38. Wouldn't that be great? Wouldn't that be great? 38, are you there? No 38. There is a win 2X. What's it going to be, guys? It's going to be 50 times 2. Math, pretty easy. That's $100. We got a boom on our first ticket of Extreme Cash. We will take that. $100 to get us warmed up. Okay. Not quite the big zeros we wanted, TA. We've seen a lot of big zeros tonight. I see big zero. You didn't see a big zero. Close. It's still a boom, guys. 52 people in the house. Make sure you guys smash that thumbs up, guys. We do have some fun giveaways tonight. We're giving away a $10 ticket, two $5 tickets, and five $2 tickets to one lucky winner. If you would like to be participated in that giveaway at the end, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Smash that thumbs up. And then hang out to the end, and we'll give away some tickets. You could win. All right, ticket number 1. Let's go. We got that double coin. That was pretty cool, but I want to see a 10X. I want to see a 10X. How cool would it be if we could get two profit books in one night? 46 and 11. 45, not it. No 11 either. 23 and a 6. Hey, Lady Crow, what's crack-a-lackin'? 23 and a 6. Those two numbers are non-existent. 25, are you there? Are you there, 25? You're our only hope. Nope, we all died. See you. On to ticket number two. Danette, hey everyone, good luck tonight. Thank you so much for swinging on by and offering your kind words of luck. Ticket two. Up top, nothing smashes. Can we get a star? We got a star. You just speak it and you win. Right there, guys, we have a star in that top left box. Could that be the magical 4 million? 4 million. What if it was up top under a star? That would completely take me by, it would take me by surprise. All right, let's go. Ticket number two. That's what we're hoping for. We are hunting down those jackpots. 38 and 4. Can we add down below? 30 and 3. If we add down below, that means it's not something crazy up top. So do we really want that? I think we want a big boom up top. 20. Okay, okay. Big zero. Let's go. Let's go. 20 down below. No, no 20. So we got just the star. Can we find ourselves a big zero? Big zero? Oh, it's little zeros. It's a 60. Okay. We'll take a 60 because the prizes start at 50. So that's not a minimum. It's not a minimum, but it's not what we wanted. We wanted that big boomer. We want to see thousands. We want to see letters. When we scratch that off, we want to see an L or a K. That's what we want. We want it to be $4 million. Horseshoes, rabbits, and a little bell. Someone better ring that bell and wake this ticket up. Nothing up top. Ticket three. Three's been hot. If we get, what were we on? We've already had two wins, though. We've already had two wins and four tickets. Could we get more? Or was it three tickets? It's been a hot start. It's been a hot start. Not quite the heat that VIP brought. Good luck, Scratch Zone. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you so much. We'll take it, Lakeitha Knight says. This ticket doesn't have any dirty 30s. No, they're dirty 50s on this ticket. 39, 37. No. Not there. 6 and 38. I don't see a 6 or a 38 as well. Last number is a 41. Are you there, 41? No, 41. Ticket number 3 is a bust. It's a bust. Didn't do too well on that exam. Laugh out loud, Mike. Aw, dang it, Mike. Sorry to hear that. What kind of exam was it? Oh, we got a bonus bag. $50 bonus, guys. Right up top, we got a bag. Okay. Okay. Okay, Extreme Cash. We want more, though. We want more. Don't settle with the $150. Ticket 4. All right, so far, we're getting a lot of hits on Extreme Cash early. They've been kind of low. We need those big ones. You're right, Mike. It does have a 30, but if you get the 30, you know you're going to win more down below. I think that's what it is, right? The star. Did we get a star with a 30 on this before? I think you're onto something there. All right, down below. Cha-ching. Cha-ching is right. 9 and 47. Let's see if we can cha-ching again. Down below, though. Let's see if we can make this one into some big numbers. 28 and 17. We don't want that 50. We want more. 36. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? All right. That's just a $50 bag up top. All right. So we got three wins so far. And we're at 210. We're going to need more. We're going to need to start seeing some big booms, guys. We need at least like a $200, $300 minimum to get this book back on track. Get this thing back on track. Mama Zone, Lisa Huffman. Welcome, welcome. There you go, Michael W. Spam those emojis. I like it. All right, ticket 5. Staying alive with the number 5. We got rabbits, dice, and a horseshoe. But no bet, no money bag. No stars. All right. Down below, show us a 10X. We would love to see a 10X. VIP brought the excitement, as the VIP always does. VIP, man. VIP is our book. It is our book. 34, 45. Those two numbers are garbage. 44-20. Are you want to be garbage too, or do you want to be a winner? I guess they want to be garbage too. 29? Are you going to win 29? No. 29 does not want to win. Ticket 5. 5. See ya. It's like one of those propellers, those little propellers when you're a kid that fall from the trees and you grab them, you throw them up and just watch them spin back on down. What's up? Jazzy baby, what's going on? Look at all those new green piggy symbols out there, guys. Oh my goodness. All you Scratchzonians. All you Scratchzonians and OZs out there. Loving it. Can't wait till we see. What? So after green, it's going to take a few months. I think you guys got to go up to 6 months to get your red one. After that. Trash. These tickets are doing much better than Powerball. Rubbish. What's up, Topher? Topher's spitting words of encouragement in chat. We don't want no more 50s. We want to see nothing but big zeros. Big zeros are letters from here on out. 45-25, guys. Let's get some mega smashes. Those numbers are not doing it. 18. You want to start with an 18? No. 48-49. Last two numbers, and those two numbers are going to leave us wishing and just wishing. Jazzy Baby says, I am tired. Actually got some decent sleep the last couple nights. It was kind of nice. Kind of nice having some sleep. It was a long week, so I hope everybody can get some rest for your week. I hope it's not so crazy long. Get some time to enjoy yourself. Crown, keys, and a horseshoe. Up top, can we find a star? No. I don't know if I want a star. I don't know what. What I really want is a single match or a 10X. Single match or 10X. That's what I'm hunting. That's where the winners are. That's where I'm feeling some big winners on Extreme Cash. 20. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Don't make me wrong, Extreme Cash. 15-34. I'm feeling that single number down there. I'm feeling it. That's that lucky number 24. It's got a good vibe. I feel it. Stinkfinger, welcome to the Scratchzonian. Stinkfinger is the newest Scratchzonian. Oh, you even got the silver pig. Everybody, welcome the one and only, the notorious Stinkfinger to the Scratchzonian family. You were always part of the family, bro. You always were, but now it's official. I seen him earlier today. All right, 11 is no good. We have 24 in the bottom right corner. Let's see if that brought some luck. It's little zeros. It's a fitty. Man. I was hoping it would be, what are the claimers? 2,000, 10,000, or 4 million. I wanted one of those. That's what I wanted. That puts us at 260. This book needs to wake up! What are you doing, Extreme Cash? What are you doing? We want you to win. I mean, it's green. It's green like my channel. My that's my green. Okay, look, it's got the bright green on it. I want this ticket to win just because this is what I play. This is my color. Come on, VIP Millions is awesome. I love VIP Millions. It's got a spot in my heart. It's made me so excited. But this ticket, if this ticket could win. What's the new ticket? Hold up. What's the new ticket look like? There's a new 30, I think, coming. I got picture. My phone doesn't recognize me with my hat on. Just my hat. It's not my hat. My hair, it knows me with my hair. Just a minute, guys. I'm looking at my phone. I want to see the new. Oh, there's a new 50 coming out. There's a new 50. Win up to $8 million on the new 50, guys. Not six. Is it six on the regular? Yeah, the new $50 is $8 million. It's called the 500X Moneymaker. Oh, it's a 500X too? Oh, my goodness. Who's ready to play some 50s real soon? All right, ticket number 8. Let's go. Sorry, I had to look that up. I thought it was a 30. I couldn't remember if it was a 30 or a 50. Dude, 500X. There we go, stink finger. We're going to have to go all over that. Maybe we'll... All right, so here's what we'll do. I'm just going to say this right now. The next book, we'll do two signups for this upcoming week. I think what we're going to do now is we're going to kind of do like what we did this week, unless things, you know, unless things change a little bit. But I'm going to have some real busy... The next month, at least, is going to be incredibly busy for me, kind of like insane busy. So we'll probably plan on doing two a week for now. If I can squeeze in more, I will. 9 and 3 and a 30. Can we get that dirty 30? Not on ticket number 8, but maybe we should do the new 50. This Wednesday, let me think. So Wednesday we can probably do a show again, or maybe Thursday. I don't know. I'll figure out the day, but maybe we should do the new 50. Anybody out there want to do the new 50? Huh? All right. Hundreds, aces, clovers, bells. I want to play that new 50, guys. I want to do it. Ticket number 9. Let's go. So we need this to be a profit book so everybody can just roll into it. Roll into it with a free reroll. That'd be great. So come on, Extreme Cash. Wake up. We need 750 out of you. 12 and 29. Where do you see the new tickets? I want to see magic. They're magic. Put some shorts out. I would love to put shorts out. I have zero time. 12 and 29. Last week, I had about 15 minutes, and I'm not exaggerating, of time that I was actually not doing something. 40 and 18. So I spent all day yesterday on a date with Natalie. The whole day, we did all kinds of stuff. And then my son had a soccer game. Yesterday was my day to relax. 40 and 18. But otherwise, I'm anticipating on... Yeah, I'm anticipating. All right, ticket number 9, loser. Not out until a week from Tuesday. Okay, so we got another week. Yeah, it's next month anyways. Yeah, we still got like 2-3 weeks. All right. Anyways, we will plan that in advance. When the new 50 comes out, we're going to play that. No stars in the middle section. Middle section's a loser. But we need the extreme green, the extreme cash to warm on up, guys. We need a big win out of this ticket. With so far, we're at 260 after 4 wins. It's kind of being lame. 829. It cannot live up to the VIP success. 8 and 29, those numbers do not hit. 30 and 21 in the house. No 30, no 21. Last number's a 26. There's a 46, but there's no 26. Ticket 10's a loser. Get out of here. Not today, I didn't. Double boomer on 14. Ooh, a house. We need more than a double boomer. Up that Topher. Up it to a triple at least. I want this. Okay, then text me. Hey, Michelle Marie. What's going on, Michelle Marie? Nice to see you over here, Michelle. We got dice, we got keys, and we have a bell. But we have no wins. Straight across, straight up top, there's no wins. Take a drink. Fill it back up to the top. If you're playing a drinking game, we do this drinking game where it's called straight across. Straight across or all right. Whatever one I say, you must drink. And that's a dangerous thing, because I say those a lot. 44-24 in the house, but those numbers are losers. Get on out and bounce. 38 and 21, magical rhymes here, guys. We do have a 21, so yeah, prepare yourself. 38 is not in the mix. 28 is not quite doing it. What about a 2? Oh, we got a 2 in the bottom left corner, guys. Get it ready. Get it ready. Get it ready. Ticket 11 is going to be special. Oh my goodness, my hair. I'm getting ready for the booms, guys. Are you ready for the booms? All right, here we go. All right. I see you, Lakeitha. I see you. All right, 21 up top is big zeros. That's $100. $100 up top and two in the corner is another $100. There, Topher, you were right. You said a double boom was coming. You had the number wrong, but a double boom indeed. Ticket number 11. Okay, 11. Gambler's special. That's $200. That puts us at $460. All right. So now we're back into the action, guys. We're at $460. We are a double boom away. A double boom away from being in Profitsville. This book, however, odds are 1 in 4. So we already hit our odds. This book should odds give us 5 wins. Now we're only on ticket 12. We do have quite a bit of chances. So can we get a 6th win to defeat the odds and put us into Profitsville? That's what we need. Scratchzonians, mount up. We need the luck. Everybody in here, we need all the luck to get one more win. I'll take 2 wins. If we could get 2 wins, it would be even better. Let's get one. And if we get another win, we need it to be a multiple boomer. $200 would put us in Profitsville. Back-to-back books on one show would be insane. It'll be insane. 1 in 44. Those two numbers are garbage. 25-13. 25-13. Ignore the hairs getting into my nose. 24. It hit once earlier. Wasn't great, but it's not going to hit again. Not on ticket number 12. Not on ticket number 12. Next up, ticket number 13. Lucky 13. Can you come back through? It's got us wishing with that wishbone. No dice and a bell. No dice and a bell. Bells don't win. Only stars win, silly. 13. Don't know what that was. What was it, guys? What was it? Oh, look at these scratches. These scratches are all over the place. They're all over the place. 11 and 13, first two numbers. Did you hear my voice ramp up? It's because I thought I scratched the 13 down below and I didn't. I thought we just had another win. Oh, this guy. 4 and 15. It's the shirt. It's my Monopoly guy shirt. I got this just for you guys. Look at him. Look at him. I got it just for you. For the channel to bring luck, we got to do it. 4 and 15. Those numbers. Hot. Hot. A hot mess. And no 30. There's a 20 and a 40, but no 30. Ticket 13. TA, I like that style. I like that style. What do we got going on? All right. Ticket number 14. Here we go. We got crowns. We got jackrabbits. And 200 is a clover. Middle column says no. It says nothing. It says go back to go. Do not collect however many hundreds of dollars. Guys, we need a 46 or an 11. Just to let you guys know. If you want to go ahead and let the universe line up so we can hit a 46 real quick, that would be great. 23 and a 41. Anything? Those two numbers are not going to make us rich like a 46 would. 31 and that 13 again. Would those two numbers do it? 37, a little bit of a tease, a little bit of a tease, but that's not going to do it. 37 hits for nothing. It hits for nothing. Okay, extreme cash, live up to your name, laugh out loud. Right, that's what I'm saying. 50 is a horseshoe. We got rabbits and wishbones. Ticket 15, look, all the people are rooting for you, extreme cash. Can we get a star? No. No stars down below. I want one. You know what? I want to win everything. However, if we're not going to get the $4 million, I want to get $200 more so we can have 2 profit bucks. That would be sweet. 20 and a 3 are not going to deliver that to us. 34 and 36. No. And last up is an 8. Is there an 8? No. Ticket 15, get out of here. Get out of here. 16 says?
Survey says.
16 is a bell rabbit, that same old rabbit. What's that rabbit good for? A rabbit's good for chasing away the winds. No star. 16. Down below. What could you be? There's some symbols yet. We still have a chance to get a 10X. Guys, we just need that one win. We need the one extra win, and we need it to be good. I don't think we've had... Extreme Cash hasn't really delivered us any big whoppers. The 200 so far might have been the biggest whopper we've gotten on this ticket. So we could use some more. 32, 29. Let's go. 21 and 20. Mm-mm. 38. Wouldn't 38 be great? 38. All right, guys. Three tickets left. Can we get one more? Can we find one more? We're at 460. 460. First book was 1,060, right? 1,090. Excuse me. It was way more. Way more. No star. No star. Come on. Give us a symbol. Give us a 10X. We've had the other symbol, guys. We've had the other symbol. We've had a money bag. We've had a star. So if we get the 10X, that would be the equivalent of hitting. That's hitting for the cycle, guys. Remember on the Mag 7 book, we almost hit for the cycle, and that had like five different symbols. 36-19. 36-19. So now we need a 10X. 31 and a 7. That's what I want. 31 and 7. That's not going to win. 29. Are you there, 29? No. Not there. Ticket 17 is a loser. I want soup. Time to make soup. I want soup. What kind of soup we talking about here? Not all soup is created equal. Ladybugs, wishbones, and clovers. And closers. 18. Here we go. No star. I want that 10X. Come on, guys. Everybody say 10X. We have two tickets. 1.5 tickets. 1.25 tickets. Only one ticket left to get the 10X symbol. Can we get it? 16, 13. Can we get at least one more win? I know it's greater than the odds, but we've already had one book that did that tonight. Let's get two. Come on. 46, 41. Don't forget, you know what, guys? Now is the time. 68 people in here. There we go. That's more like it. It's starting to warm up in here. Thanks for hanging out. It's been a while since I've been on, so appreciate everybody swinging on by. No number 9. Ticket 18 is a loser. We have one ticket left, and then we are doing the giveaway. So if you want to be eligible to win in the giveaway, it's free, and people have been winning good amounts of monies in the giveaways. So go ahead, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and make sure you make a comment. Just do those two things, and you'll be entered into the giveaway. Blanca! Hi, Blanca. Thanks for joining the party, Blanca. 19. Let's go, guys. Uh-oh. Last opportunity to hit for the cycle. We just need a 10X. Just a little old 10X. I'd go crazy if we had a 10X. No 10X symbol. All right, we're at 460. Can we get one more win tonight? 38, 37. Oh, those numbers are dancing around. 40 and 33. No 40 or 33. And our last number is a 7. Are you on here? Extreme Cash says no. Ticket 19 is a loser. You know what? Not our worst Extreme Cash, that's for sure. We've had Extreme Cash in the low 300s several times. 460, not too bad. So re-roll on the rolling book is going to be $14. That's not too shabby. We will post this all in the Discord server. Guys, if you missed it, if you're joining late, the first book, VIP Millions, hit for $10.90. So actually, overall for the night, not too shabby. We had some good books. All right, it's going to be giveaway time. We're going to do a $10 extravaganza or $10 triple wins. So you can, whoever gets first place gets to pick which one of these two they want. In second place, the runner-up will get the other one that the winner does not want. And then the other two people are going to get a $5 power shot, guys. That's our giveaway. We're going to pick four names tonight. Four names. Not bad. Pretty good night. Pretty good night. The first book was incredibly fun. All right, guys. Let's get this giveaway rolling. All right. I'm going to Nightbot, and I'm going to go up to eligible users and tell you that there's not enough of you guys that are eligible. There we go. More than half. Let's keep it up, guys. Make sure do two things. One, hit the subscribe button. If you don't hit the subscribe button, you're not eligible. After you hit the subscribe button, make a comment, any comment that you want. You can put your favorite number. You can put your favorite food, your favorite emoji. You can tell us whatever you want. Say hi to the Scratch Zonians and the Zoners. We'll say hi back. We're a pretty cool squad. There we go, guys. The eligible users are climbing. So while you do that, I'm going to go ahead and pick our first winner of the night. Let's roll it. Munda! Munda, congratulations. You are the first winner of tonight's giveaway. Hi, Munda. Munda's been here forever. She's been a Scratch Zonian since the beginning of when we started doing lives. So thanks, Munda, for hanging out with us. All right, guys, who is next? Who wants to win? Who wants to win some free money? If you're not sure if you're eligible, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Then make a comment. Do that, and you'll be ready to go by the next time I hit roll it. But right now, I'm going to hit that. Roll it! Donald Bright. Donald B. Congratulations, Donald B. Donald Bright has won the giveaway. That's what Nightbot said. He said, Donald Bright. Remember, whoever wins the race gets their choice of the $1 million extravaganza or the five triple wins. Up to you. Second place will get the other one they don't pick. The other two people will get $5 power shots. And the third person is going to be Cody Ginger. Stop. Chill. All right, Jasmine Brookings. Congratulations, Jasmine. That's a new name. That's a new name. I like it. I like seeing these new names win some giveaways. Congratulations, Jasmine. Make sure you stick around and watch our silly race. That's how we do it here. That's how we roll. All right, guys, we have one more name to pick. Lots of eligible users. Thank you guys so much. And the last person is going to be Lynn. Welcome, Lynn. Lynn's always hanging around. Lynn Mahawald. I know it's probably really easy to pronunciate, but I don't know why I'm messing it up. I'm just going to say Lynn M. Congratulations. The power shots look lucky tonight. Oh, yeah, Bradley S. All right, there's our four winners. Let me go enter your guys' names, and we shall get to racing. We got Munda, Donald, B in the house. We have Jasmine and Lynn. Best of luck to everybody. Then what do we got here? Okay. I like that. I like it. Next up, we just need to do this, and then we need to do this, and then we need to do this. All right, guys. Oh, I forgot to log on in. I forgot to log in, so we got to see a little extra screen, all these advertisements. Usually, I bought the thing, but all right, it will work for tonight once it gets moving here. All right, here we go. You guys ready? We're doing a race car tonight. It looks like we got a Bugatti Veyron. Veyron down below. At the very bottom, the blue car is a Porsche. The Bugatti is a green. The gold looks like an Aston Martin. And then up top's my favorite card, a 911 Turbo. All right, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Vroom! All right, Lynn's got an early lead. Those Porsche 911s have great off-the-line four-wheel drive. Munda down below. That Ferrari's got great. Donald B with the Bugatti. The Bugatti's got tons of top end power. But who's going to win? It's pretty even so far. Be careful. Who is the true racer? Who's going to... Uh-oh, Jasmine. Jasmine's holding on. Donald B's foot got a cramp in it. Munda's falling back. We are down to the last 10 seconds. Who is going to make a push? Uh-oh, here comes the green car. Here comes the Bugatti. But there comes a Porsche 911. And Munda at the bottom with the Ferrari. Munda is the winner. Congratulations, Munda. Let me know, what would you like? Would you like the $10 ticket or the $2 triple wins? And Donald B, you got a second place just by a few inches there. You will get whatever Munda does not want. Congratulations, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. You guys are awesome. Munda, what shall it be? Do you want the 5 triple wins or the $10 $1 million? $10 ticket. Okay, that's what Munda wants. I slobbered that. And that means Donald B gets these. Donald gets those. Jasmine, you get one of the power shots. And Lynn, you get a power shot as well. Congratulations, everybody. But now I lost my way. Here we go. Here we go. First up is going to be Lynn. Thanks for watching, Lynn. Thanks for hanging out with us. Let's see what we can get up top. We need to get a win symbol. No win symbols. Now we just need a lightning bolt. Lightning bolt for the win. All right, can we get a lightning bolt? There is no lightning bolt. All right, thanks for hanging out, Lynn. We tried. Next up is Jasmine. Jasmine, this ticket is all yours. This is all yours. Anything up to $50 is yours and all yours. After 50, we split with the channel. And if you win, make sure you're in Discord so I can get a hold of you. You can get a hold of me, which you're going to need to do, Jasmine. Jasmine Brookings. You got yourself a win right there now. Oh, shoot. You got 2 wins. 1 down here as well. 1 up top. What could they be? The first one's 5. The second one's 5. Do we get power shots? 1X and a 1X. But you know what? That's still $10. That's still $10. Jasmine, congratulations. You got $10. Make sure you join the Discord server. When Nightbot spams that Discord server, which he just did, thanks to TA Scratch. Thank you, TA. Jasmine, hit that. If you're not in Discord, make an account real quick, and then send me a DM to remind me, and I will send you your $10. All right, next up, we got Donald B. Best of luck here, Donald Bright. Can we get some 10s, 20s? You got 5 tickets, homie. 5 tickets. This little $2 ticket has probably been one of the most successful giveaway tickets that we've had. We've been giving away a lot of money with this little ticket. 16, 17. No, what about that 8? Is there an 8? There is no 8. First ticket's a bust, but don't worry, you got 4 more. That's Taco Bell money right there. 10 is an elephant, 20 is a piggy bank. Can we get any numbers? We're starting with a 6, 13, and a 5. No 6 or a 5, and no 13. Ticket number 2 is a bust. Next. Let's just keep these bad boys rolling. 4, 2, and 9. Don't worry, I'm going to get your little numbers after the main numbers, the little bonus boxes. 4, 2, and 9. No, pretty easy. Mostly big numbers down below. So no 4, 2, or 9. Bonus 10 says... heart. I heart to win. And a lemon squeezy for the $20 spot. All right. So far, we're batting 0 for 3. We got a plum and a ladybug. Fancy numbers up top are 6, 14, and 7. Now let's find one. 6, 14. No. What about that 7? No 7 either. All right. Last ticket, Donald. Holy moly. Holy for holy. Ticket 10 is a star, but that's not what we needed. And we didn't need an apple either. We need, oh my goodness, we need that giant clump of scratch dust underneath not to be there. 19, that's a 19, guys. 14 and 11. Come on. I don't think we've ever had five of these lose in a row. 19 or 14. No. No 11 either. All right, Donald B. We tried, bro. We tried. The hot triple wins weren't so hot right there. And lastly, we have Munda. Munda, let's go. Let's go. I hope this wins for Munda. I don't think I've had much luck so far on this ticket. I think we tried giving away 3-4 of them. I don't think we've hit. All right, bonus 20. Let's see. Bonus 20 is a crown. Bonus 30 is dice. Bonus 50, no 100. Come on. Is a bell. It is a bell. We can get a money bag or a 10X down below. Give us a 10X. We wanted the 10X so bad earlier. Just go ahead. Just go ahead and give it to us right now. We'll take it. We will take it. We will take it. Okay. I was trying to give it a little positive motivation. It didn't work. 36-27. 36-27. Nothing there. 4 and a 7. Nothing. Come on. Last number is 24. It was lucky once tonight. Not lucky again. We tried, Munda. We tried. So just one winner tonight. Jasmine, you won $10, which is awesome. So, yeah. Yeah. What's up, guys? What's up, Scratchzonians? All right. So, preliminary date for our next scratch. Probably Wednesday. Right now, I'm going to say Wednesday. And we got to figure out which $2 we want to play. All right. VIP just gave us another profit book. That was the OZ book. And 460 wasn't horrible for extreme. So we're going to need $2. We can list $2 in the sign up and Discord. We will do that. And if we fill them, then we'll play $2. If we don't fill them, then we won't play $2. All right. Simple as that. I might have time to do that tonight. We'll see. Yeah, I'll get that done tonight. Jasmine, you can put my winnings back. Oh, that's so nice, Jasmine. All right. $10. We'll do two $10 giveaways for first and second place. One of them will be from Jasmine. So, All right. We'll figure the rest out down in Discord. Get into Discord, guys. Let me know what book you want to play next. Yeah. Let's do that. Sound good? All you Scratch Zonians, all you zoners out there, thanks for hanging on in. TA Scratch. Okay, yeah, let's figure it out on Discord. All right, guys, thank you so much for hanging out. Until next time, the new job is going great. Yeah, it's going really good. It's busy. I got a lot of information to take in for onboarding. Yeah, so it's a lot, and I'm still running my personal business as well. But I'm in the process of downscaling that as well. So thank you for saying that, Jordan. Just a busy time at the moment. So anyways, yes, we will figure it out in Discord. Thank you, everybody. I am out. All you Scratchzonians, it's time to zone out. Let's go to nights. Bye.